Alright, now that these colors have dried and we know that the surface is alright for us to draw, we're going to draw some lines. Can be very close, can be a little far. Start from this point and go on spreading the ink. And this way we have finished the session and we have got a nice beautiful looking flower, and we can put this as a card, we can put it as a on a print on a t-shirt and so on. Alright, okay then. Thank you very much for coming to CraftWise and hope to see you all creating some more designs in this flower pot variation.